Hey, how's it going? Welcome back to Jason's General. Today we're doing a best of one. All will be one. Currently sitting at Diamond 2. Haven't drafted in a couple days, so we're well rested. Hopefully we open a Thrun. Haven't had a chance to play with that card. Quite the pack here. Retrofitter's pretty good. Planar Disruption. Brutalizer's decent. I think we take the Planar Disruption and call it a day. Thrun is a fun one, though. Or, sorry, Retrofitter. Oh yeah. Follow up with, I really like Duelist, so happily follow up with that. Alright, I think a Basilica Shepherd is a good third pick here. We have a Dose as well. Which I don't think is a crazy pickup, to be honest. But let's just take the Shepherd. Looks like we're going toxic yet again. Against All Odds is actually pretty good in this deck. Theorist is quite solid. Strider's really good. I think I'll take the odds though. Vanquish is okay. Probably okay with the fight spell here over the Vanquish. Fleshcutter is just okay. Conviction's pretty good. I I guess we just go for the flesh cutter, though. It's fine enough. I feel like Zealot's Conviction could probably come around on the wheel. I definitely think we had a path for, like, blue, some kind of blue deck. Inquiry's pretty good. Another fight spell's fine. All right. Happy with an attendant. Best card in the pack is probably what, like the Skull Bomb? Could just take the Engulfer. Guess we could take for the Alice as well, but those are pretty common. Probably just going to take the Whisper here. I didn't even see it in the other pack. But I think the Terramorphic Expanse was a close second. You could make the argument for even just taking that. Wow, Wield the Dose. It's pretty crazy. Vanquish, sure. We just never get the good rares. I think we opened a land in the first pack, too. Alright, I'm going to take the Convert here. Another flesh cutter. We got a Canker Bloom, which is pretty good. Or another attendant. It's fine. I'll go with the Canker. I don't think I've actually ever played with the card. Ooh, I love a I didn't even look at the pack, didn't mean to click there, but I do love a Flensing Raptor. Another eye. I definitely feel like we could have been in a blue deck, but such is life. Injector's pretty good. Offer Mortality's pretty good. Let's take the projector. Prosthetic Injector, I think. Okay, Completed Devotion or Offer Immortality now. Take a Completed Devotion. I hope we wheel one of the Offer Mortalities. Oh, I guess we're not really, really in black, though. We're really just like hard white at the moment. I think I like the Zealot. I think Devotion's a close second, though. Incision Glider is fine. I'll take the stalker now. Pretty happy with another Basilica Shepherd. Another attendant. I'll actually run a canopy, so I'm happy with that. Ooh, there we go. That makes up for the last two packs. Yeah.
I think this will be a quick one.
Heck yeah. Into a planar disruption. Again, we could have had a pretty fun blue deck, but it is what it is. Yeah, I think we just take the removal. I would like the Vorak, though. I think you could make an argument for it, but I think the removal just trumps a little bit over that. What's our creature count anyway? Kind of low. I kind of want to take another completed devotion over the brutalizer. The Eternal Wanderer. I keep calling this the Wander Empress. But it is the Eternal Wanderer. Ooh, what a pick. What a pickup. Unfortunately, we gotta pass this Vorak, but that is optimal. So is this Duelist. I think another Duelist over another Basilica Shepherd is probably the play. Hey, how's it going? As you can see, we're getting into green-white, and it's looking pretty mean. We got ourselves an Eternal Wanderer. Good removal. I don't think we need another injector. But I don't think we're playing Titanic Growth. Pact, I guess the pact's pretty much just dead to us. Honestly, I think it's just another duelist. I like the Zealot's conviction a lot, but... yeah, maybe that's the play. We have, like, no three drops. Bad emergence. Alright, well, I think the deck is pretty well built. I kind of want to cut a predation, maybe? I guess it's between these two. I guess Vanquish being instant speed is just makes it a little bit stronger. And then we can probably cut a land. All right, let's go 9 and 6. Nine and six. All right. Ready to roll. Hello, hello. I guess we keep. I think we could do better, but hopefully we draw into a two drop. Sure. Fair enough. So if they swing, and I think we should be concerned they have more removal. That was a bit of a misplay. All right, let's do this. Bounce back a land. Play a land and we'll planar disruption the Nequisquito. They have like a fight spell. Do we want the Incision Glider or do we want the Raptor? Guess we want the Raptor. I hit a land. One, two, three, four, five. It forces them to block. Should play a land out. Okay. GG's. I didn't think we have that game. I definitely thought we were dead. All right, hand looks great. Darn, I was considering playing the Kanker Bloom just to avoid removal. Didn't do it. Land, attendant, bound to land. If they have removal, we're screwed. Alright, well, we have first strike. Alright, GG's. GG's. Okay, this hand looks really good. I say we lead with the duelist because then we can predation for first strike with the duelist. Because it has first strike on our turn. So we'll play this. And then swinging for the damage. They don't play anything. I'm wondering, did they keep a one-land hand? Swing in. Clear up the board. This player, Basilica Shepherd. They just give up. Fair enough. I'll take that win. Oh yeah, that's a good hand. I guess we get our convert out. Makes sense. We could just start getting in with the duelist though. That might be the play. Ooh. That's bad. That's big bad. Not the draw we were looking for. GG's. They had a good deck. They had basically our deck. Ooh, I forgot we had the Wanderer. The Wanderer. Thing is, our deck is built to go so fast. It's like, kind of like the last plan. So I'm gonna play the Canker Bloom early now. I think it still makes sense to play. Oh, actually, you know what? I'm just gonna play the Stalker. Let's start getting those poison counters online. Okay. Yeah. Gixxion Raptor. Nice. Yeah, I think we just go for a swing here. Maybe they forgot it has first strike. Okay, we're looking pretty good. What is this, an artifact? All right, so let's destroy target artifact. They could have just bounced that to their hand, right? That might have been a better play. I guess they could kill this if they just remove some counters. I don't think we'll do that swing again, but... They can make this a 5-1. Gonna eat it all. All right, GG's, 3-2. This looks solid. I think we'll play. Play the stalker. I think I could have played that better. I feel like they could have used their cacophony to kill us. Okay. Okay. We're risking it here, but oh yeah, if they have a creature, I guess we're screwed. Ah, darn. Too much risk, too much risk. Three. Darn. 3-3. Bummer. Well, anyway, if you liked what you watched, please comment, like, subscribe, stay tuned for the next one. Cheers.